maybe slightly better. Still so bad.
I do wonder what's up with it. Okay, now I'm shining light on it. It looks kind of, you know, it looks kind of fucked up, eroded by
something. Yeah, that's fucked up. Like, what would you like your dating profile bio look like? What would my dating profile bio look like? I can tell you what it used to look like. My dating profile. When I was on Tinder, right? I haven't used that in a while now, but I had some pictures on it. I don't know. It's really basic. I made sure like cool music shows up there. I listed a few of my interests. I wrote that I like prog, and then I like horror, and then I like philosophy, and then I'm an artist. That's what it looked
like.
This
is a prime example of why I love LGBT people. That voice acting is just way too good.
Oh my god, was that a new film? Point in the city on a tower, and it was getting kind of awkward. We were spending there way too much time, and I was kind of like urging him to like start leaving, and he just never did. He gazed into distance. It was the most like romantic moment in his life, and I was just starting to freeze or something. I don't know, like hella cringe. I was very naive back in the day. Like, I just don't want any of those situations anymore. Long bloody way to go and hit on someone. It is always a male viewer. Why can't you meet a female viewer? Or maybe they want a date as well. Yeah, like, I guess like female viewers. I don't have a lot of female viewers. There are a few inspiration in Victorian. It's true, Aqua. We rarely gravitate towards the positivity. But but I don't know. I wouldn't say that we're like, I don't know, puberty emo kid talk. No, I don't know. We don't talk like this too often. It makes me depressed in a way instead of making me cheerful. I mean, it's kind of interesting, sort of, in general, I think it's interesting why, like, some people. Also, the best benefit of this, it's just fun to sit on. It's actually just fun. I mean, it is in a way, like, it is something that we all have, right? We do have kind of different handwritings, but it But yeah, I think people that have exceptionally like beautiful handwritings is because they practice it, or maybe they draw with more attention. They write with more attention to it.
Yeah, same. Like sometimes my handwriting is hella rough. One person's good handwriting can be someone else's bad handwriting.
True. True. My grandmother had a calligraphic sort of handwriting. I remember she had some issues with authority.